Hello everyone, my name is B. Manas.
My name is Nishika.
We are studying in 9th standard in the theorem Triveni. My project is about Pythagoras theorem. First of all, we will learn what is a Pythagoras theorem. Pythagoras theorem is a general equation in mathematics which deals with a right angle triangle. In a right angle triangle, hypotenuse square is equal to side square plus side square. This theorem was written in Bhagavad and Sarva Sutra of India between 800 to 400 BC. Pythagoras, who lived in ancient Greece about 1500 years ago. It is believed that he learned this theorem in Egypt. But he is probably not the only person who used this theorem, because the Babylonians used this theorem in every civilization. This Pythagoras theorem has two names. One is Pythagoras theorem, as we all know, and the other one is Euclid's I-47. Now, we learn what are the real life applications of Pythagoras theorem. Steepness of a mountain or a hill. It plays a major role in construction and architecture. It can be used to know the length of a staircase, use it to measure a road.
So, according to this Pythagoras theorem, let's consider a right angle triangle. So, here AB is the opposite side of the